Did you wake up to a bad morning? Well, there's a simple solution. Go to troubleshoot, command prompt. We're going to go to, in this case, the D drive, because that's what has my operating system on it. There we go. And then we're going to go to the Windows system 32. Drivers, and they're going to go to CrowdStrike, and then you're going to delete DEL uppercase C dash 50291 star dot SYS. It'll delete it, and then you can just reboot the computer.
And then you can turn it back on.
Back in action.